Melania Trump is being called another Marie Antoinette in a new book by her former chief of staff. Stephanie Grisham's new book, I'll Take Your Questions Now, reportedly calls the former first lady dismissive, defeated, and detached. The book actually likens her to the doomed French queen. Grisham, who for a time served as the White House press secretary, says she reached out to Melania during the January 6th riots and asked, do you want to tweet that peaceful protests are the right of every American, but there is no place for lawlessness and violence? Grisham says Melania had a one-word answer, no. Grisham also claims Melania had zero interest in communicating with Jill Biden because, like her husband, she believed the election had been stolen. Melania Trump's office issued a blistering response to Grisham's revelations, calling it an attempt to redeem herself after a poor performance as press secretary, failed personal relationships, and unprofessional behavior in the White House. Through mistruth and betrayal, she seeks to gain relevance and money at the expense of Mrs. Trump.